It's in the
Yeah, I see the monster this time. Yeah. Did you do the dragon yet?
Yes.
Thank you.
We have the Haunted Garage Sale going on here September 28th. The Haunted Garage Sale presented by Motor City Hot Club presents, again, Haunted Garage Sale September 28th. It's going to be held at the Ford Community Performing Arts Center down in Dearborn, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to go over and visit Rich Patrick over there. We got drunk a dark roast autograph, coffee, and picture with Tractor Car with Butch for only $40. Also, over there we have, again, that's Butch Patrick, also known as Eddie Munster. He's got the Monster Car, the Tractor Car, and Munster Coach. We got t-shirts, books, pictures, and autographs, and stickers, and so much more. And don't be a monster, Butch is tongue-tied. Don't be a monster. A bullying prevention program. It's happening. So check it out. Go to the website. Here we go. And we're writing here. Don'tbeamonster.org. Again, don'tbeamonster.org. Again, it's in three W's. Don'tbeamonster.org. It's for schools, programs to help. And they got 460 schools that they visited. And again, the numbers reached for students is 240,000. Again, they're trying to teach students to not to be bullies. Again, don'tbeamonster.org. That's the name of the website, so please check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Again, don't forget about our Haunted Garage Sale, ladies and gentlemen, as well. old pumpkin patch, all the way out to the broken down barn, and we'll bust off the rusty old latch. You might not see anybody around, but you can hear voices talking, saying, wait till the midnight bell tolls. This place is really gonna be rocking. All of the hillbilly haints from the graveyard, they're all coming around to the broken down barn, past the pumpkin patch, to the haunted hillbilly hold down. Well, it's circle to the left and do-si-do right, ghosts and goblins party all night. Yonder come the monsters, hurry and get from the corners of the closet and underneath the bed. Spider webs floating in the eyeballs too. Don't drink too much of that witch's brew. Great, 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 grand dancing with a man who had no head. He said, you come here often, but you told him ever since I've been dead. He came rattling chains all steady and slimy with mud. Granny said, I ain't laid my eye on you since 1655. He said, that's right on a starry night. The ship had been down hard. Dancer jig at the haunted hillbilly hold down. Foot circle to the left and now a man right. Ghost and goblins party all night. Yonder come the monsters, hairy and shit, from the corners of the closet and underneath the bed. Spider webs floating in the eyeballs too. Don't drink too much of that witch's brew. The preacher rolled in on big black horse, her eyes all fire and steam. Serving up poison punch while the fiddler wheedled out devil's dream. Hangman dancing, I'm floating on air. His feet never touch the ground. Every year he's a real swinger at the haunted hillbilly hoedown. Well, it's circle to the left and Solomon the right. Ghosts and goblins party all night. The skeleton is drinking and he really ought to stop it. Every time he tosses back a pint of punch, we got to mop it. Spider webs floating in the eyeball stew. Don't drink too much of that witch's brew. When the sun rises on the broken down barn, there's not a trace to be found. The rooster crowing in the morning is about the only sound. Hands too long to the river and the hills where they're sleeping underground. Saying, I can't wait to come see you again at the haunted hillbilly hoedown. At the haunted hillbilly hoedown. At the haunted hillbilly hoedown. Everybody sing together, but whoever is the closest, I surely hope you haven't got a case of halitosis at the haunted hillbilly hoedown.
And she looks so, so horrible.
She gave a shriek.